Now, it's time for perhaps the least anticipated match in the history of SmackDown. The irritating force meets the unlikable object in a match no one asked for. Unfortunately, there must be a winner, but thankfully, there will be a loser when King Corbin takes on Sami Zayn next.